Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has come out with a big warning to the Bharatiya Janata Party. This is a strong defiant Chief Minister's image that he's trying to put forth. Remember, amid the scam allegations and of massive nature against him, directly knocking at the door of the Chief Minister, he has said, if you touch me, people will not spare you. This is a big statement he's making, that he has all the public support, and has added, I quote him here, Bharatiya Janata Party cannot tolerate our pro-poor schemes, and that's why they are constantly making these allegations against us. Let's listen in to what Siddaramaiah precisely said to the BJP.
ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆವರಿಯವರಿಗೆ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಡವರಿಗೂ ಈಗೆಲ್ಲ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ, ಹೆಂಗಾರ ತೆಗೆದಾಕ್ಬಿಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಜನ ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಮುಟ್ಟಿದರೆ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಬಿಡಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಿ.
Karnataka Chief Minister's big Operation Kamal charge on the BJP. BJP, according to the Chief Minister, I quote him here, offered 50 crore rupees to 50 MLAs. Chief Minister Siddaramaiah is claiming that B.S. Yediyurappa and Basavaraj Bommai, both former CMs, are printing notes to buy the MLAs. Remember, this is while the Chief Minister's office is facing serious allegations of corruption, not just in wine scam, but there's an excise scam, there's also a wine scam charge that has come in, then there was the recruitment scam, also the Valmiki cooperation scam. And now, however, the Karnataka Chief Minister is pointing to the BJP and saying, they are trying to print notes by our MLAs. It's 50 crore claim to 50 MLAs is what the Chief Minister has put forth as the statement and asking the BJP. Let's listen in now to what the Bharatiya Janata Party senior leaders, ministers have to say to this.
Karnataka ke CM khud bhrashtachar ke aarop mein ghire hain aur abhi tak wo nirlajita ki seema paar kar gaye hain. और कर्नाटक अभी पूरे देश में तुष्टिकरण की प्रकाष्ठा की राजनीति कर रही है. अब टेंडर में अगर मुसलमानों को रिजर्वेशन दिया जाए तो इससे बड़ा दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण और क्या हो.
ये सारी ಹೇಗಾದರೂ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಕಿತ್ತಾಕಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ 50 ಕೋಟಿ ರೂಪಾಯಿಗಳನ್ನು ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬ MLA ಆಫರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. 50 ಜನ MLAಗಳಿಗೆ 50 ಕೋಟಿ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತಂದು ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಂತು? ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಈ ದುಡ್ಡು? ಏನ್ ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ನ? ಬಸವರಾಜ ಬೊಮ್ಮಾಯಿ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ? ಅಶೋಕ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ನ? ವಿಜಯೇಂದ್ರ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ? ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರಬೇಕು ಈ ದುಡ್ಡು? ಲಂಚದಣ ಕೋಟಿಗಟ್ಟಲೆ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದನ್ನು ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸಿ ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬ MLAಗೆ 50 ಕೋಟಿ. ನಮ್ಮ MLAಗಳು ಯಾರು ಕೂಡ ಒಪ್ಪಲಿಲ್ಲ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಸಾರಿ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡೋರು ಹೆಂಗಾರು ಮಾಡಿ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯನಿಗೆ ಮಸಿ ಬಳದು ಅಧಿಕಾರ ತೆಗೆದಾಕಿ ಏನಾರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು.
Here's what's happening. Remember, the Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has been facing scam allegations, all of that he's denied. He has said, this is political vendetta, the government at the center is misusing agencies against them, and that it's a Congress-governed state. But the Bharatiya Janata Party maintains with relentless attacks that a lot of these scams are money, that are either hafta vasooli, so to say, as they have mentioned in one of the rallies, or there is a recovery that is being done, and that money is being diverted to the upcoming election season. And right now, Siddaramaiah says that it's your party who has the money and is misusing it to poach our MLAs.